Norix, cause oh my goodness, he fucking took away my light. Rasp of the King. Nice, nice. Yeah. So when you step down here, it takes away your light, so. I just popped a heavy.
At least it's not doing what Skrota did and not let fucking heal.
Yep. Hey, what's over here? Oh, I think he uses these to fuck us up.
What happened? He used to fuck us up.
Huh. I don't know. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm blind! I know where I'm going though, some of you. Oh shit. Oh, wow. Can't see shit. Where to next? Where the fuck's even spawn next?
Oh, do you
have to go down
further?
Or something? Is that the, he got the sword, yep.
Oh, what the, oh, what the hell.
He's fucking immune.
I
know, right?
What the fuck is he doing?
I don't know. It's fucking trash.
Oh.
That. That is foul.
Like, why would they do that, dude?
Bitch ass move, cuz.
Like, dude, there's no way to run away from that.
Yeah.
Well, you have to jump on that.
Here he comes. Did you leave? No.
He's over there.
Well, we're basically stuck in here. Move, Jeff, move! JFK, get his ass! Mm.
Damn it.
So close. He said, "Cradle fell, I will not." What now? Oh crap. Pussy. Poop down. And he's gonna use our light, right? I bet that was his fucking plan.
I want that sword. Give me that sword.
It would have been cool if they made it to where if there's a it's a little book or Easter egg where we have to try and pull that out of the ground. We have to tap X as best we can. Was that it? Damn.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be coming with the raid.
Sure. Yeah, the raid comes on Friday.
Yeah.
Do we get a fucking sword?
What, so is she the enemy? I'm killing her, I think.
Huh.